I'm recovering.
Bye.
Bye. But the crew champion in the pudding.
In the pudding.
If I'm really sorry about what I done,
that's right.
You're going to be able to see
the results.
The handwriting on the wall.
That's right.
Handwriting on the wall. Very superstitious.
I know I'm talking straight up. You can't tell a person that you're doing wrong. I'm sorry. I walked over your life. And then you're back tomorrow to walk over the life again.
Right.
You just finished beating me up, knocking my head against the wall, then you say you're sorry? Somebody said it again, so you ain't sorry.
You ain't sorry.
You ain't sorry.
You tried it again. What I'm trying to help us understand is that God recognizes sincerity. He recognizes a pure heart and a true heart. And that when you say you're sorry, mean that you're sorry.
Mean it.
And don't be a repeat offender.
Come on. That's a sincerity.
You got people that are rehabilitated, so you say, behind the prison wall. And the first day out of prison,
they back right to
the same thing they went into.
They back to the old trick.
Back to the old.
Or something even worse.
I'm trying to help her.
Come on, sir.
I'm trying to help her. This is what I understand. Put us another key. Give us something. Give us worship.
Yeah, come on.
Listen, saints, ladies and gentlemen,
boys and girls,
children of all ages.
Boys and girls.
Children of all ages.
Come on, sir. Children of all ages.
Come on,
tell your advertisement, sir.
Even my enemies. Come on through.
It's time that we knock it out the ballpark.
Yes, it is.
Let the devil know who he's dealing with.
Right. Step up to the plate.
Would you agree? Would you agree? Let the devil know who he's dealing with.
Whoa. Go ahead and sing it, sir.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get up.
Go work your neighbor, say neighbor.
Neighbor.
Get
know you're jammed right now.
Get on up.
Get on
up.
If you're alone.
The reason why you can get up. Minute.
Higher.
Trample. An old mess.
Old
mess. And if they don't get up.
Old mess.
God knows you did wrong, but you can fix messed up stuff.
That's right.
Anybody believe that?
God.
You got to overcome guilt.
My God.
Overcome.
And shame.
Yeah. And defeat.
I'm trying to help somebody right now.
Amen.
Overcome guilt and shame.
Yes.
Help the church.
Because as bad as you have been, it's not the baddest it's ever been.
Right. That's right. Come on, sir. Come on here. I like that. Come on here, Pastor. I like that.
Somebody been worse. Somebody did more. You didn't have a man, a woman's husband killed.
Wow.
Just to get the woman.
I got it.
Do you want to know who's on record who did that?
King David.
Blood was on his word. Hand.
Blood.
And the blood was on his hand.
Because
you see, listen to me. Listen to me very carefully. This is real talk. You can want somebody so bad.
Oh, let me hear this.
Come over here, Papa.
Yes, sit down.
Leah. You can want somebody so bad.
Oh, yeah.
So much, so bad.
Yes. Somebody said, let me hear you, Pastor.
Let me hear you, Pastor.
Come on, sir.
You can want somebody so bad.
So bad.
That you'll do whatever it takes
to
get this. And you know the reason why I'm dealing with this is God leading me in the morning. This is the right now issue.
Yes.
This is the right now. Can we be real?
Go ahead, Pastor.
Yes. Can we be transparent?
Go ahead.
That's what we're here for. Really.
Do we know about wanting someone so bad?
Jesus.
That after you get there, and what you had to do to get there, you say it won't even work for you.
It won't even work.
But guess what?
Oh my God.
Guess what? You now got to pay.
Yes.
Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor, now you got to pay the piper.
Now you got to pay the piper.
I'm trying to help you so if you get caught up, you can say, well, I didn't know. It was not like I didn't know.
You know. It was in a love express.
I'm talking to you. Listen, if you get caught up after tonight, it's not like you didn't know.
You want ignorance to it.
You gotta do better.
It's hot but it's right, isn't it?
Yes, tight, but it's right.
Go ahead, sir. This kind of demonstration is what's going to help save people. Yeah, it gets good and trying to hoop it and hollering and everything, but that's not what's going to really get you.
That's right. That's it.
It's
not going to save you. It's
not
going to
get you.
Because you got preachers that can hoop and holler and have folks falling out.
Yep.
And they got Harlem when church is over.
Mm. Yes, they did.
And we gonna meet a rendezvous.
Yes, they did, sir.
On your place or the cafe.
Come on, sir. Say it, sir.
They gonna get some coffee. Lay hands on
some coffee.
The milk and cookies.
And they ain't even shame. That's scary.
They like it. They like it.
I said, that's scary.
They're not scared.
I said, that's scary. They ain't scared. They're not scared. Okay? And I wanna bust your bubble a little bit here. Whatever you do to achieve the flesh, it's going to end bad.
Bad.
Prepare for the consequences.
It's going to end bad.
It's going to
There ain't nothing illegal
gonna benefit you in the long run.
Right.
If you want somebody, let God sign off on it.
Right.
I didn't mean to go over this one. If you want someone, make sure God signs off on it. Otherwise, my date can be your worst nightmare.
Worst nightmare. I'm bunnying on your toe.
That's bad. That hurts. I want you to hear what I'm saying.
This is some good teaching.
This is what's going to help our churches. To eliminate some of this scandal that's going on.
Scandals.
Oh my God.
It's gonna help. It might not deflect everything, because everybody ain't gonna make it.
That's right.
Even after hearing the word, they still ain't gonna make it.
That's
right. Because they don't feel it applies to them.
That's right.
Then.
That's it.
And we'll forget it. And say, I didn't hear it. Once it's too late.
The day you hear my voice, hard
not your heart. That's the word.
Get right with God first.
Yes.
Get right with God. Can't do it now. Get right with God. He will show you how. You remember that.
Show you how. Down at the cross, where he shed his blood. Get right with God.
Now, the only way you can know that, you have to have some type of tie to somebody from old school.
Of course.
Get right with God.
Go ahead. Let me get it.
Let me show you how. Down at the cross, where he shed his blood.
Everybody stand, we're gonna pray.